say Teeg Stouffer from Recycled Fish. So you went fishing, you caught some fish, and you've brought some back for the table. We're gonna cover how to clean a rainbow trout. Start with a good sharp fillet knife. Now you wanna use a fillet knife that has a flexible blade. That makes cleaning them a lot easier, and you want the knife to be sharp. If it's not sharp, it makes it a painful experience for you, not for the fish. All right, you wanna start by inserting the knife right here below the fish's gills. And you're going to trace the knife right down to the fish's anus with the blade pointing out. Then you just simply remove all the entrails. They come out in one chunk. There will be a black line down the fish's spinal cord. You just clean that out with your thumb, and the fish is ready to be wrapped in aluminum foil and placed in the campfire. You could fill the body cavity with herbs or lemon or garlic. Lots of things you can do to make that a tasty trout. It will be good too, and there's nothing wrong with bringing fish to the table. Fish are delicious, they're healthy, and they're a renewable resource. Part of the heritage of our sport is bringing fish to the table, but we want to harvest selectively because at the end of the day, we're more than sportsmen. We're stewards.